Nancy McPherson sued her ex-husband, Stephen, for giving her a sexually transmitted disease. The Maine Supreme Judicial Court considered whether Stephen could be liable for his actions in McPherson versus McPherson. Stephen McPherson had an affair during his marriage to Nancy. Stephen didn't tell Nancy about the affair and took no precautions to protect her from potential infections. After their divorce, Nancy sued Stephen for infecting her with human papilloma virus. Nancy alleged negligence, negligent infliction of emotional distress, and assault and battery. She argued that Stephen breached a duty to be sexually faithful to her in their marriage. After a bench trial, the trial court found that it was probable that Stephen had infected Nancy with the virus. But the court also found that Stephen didn't know and had no reason to know that he might have been infected when he had sexual intercourse with Nancy. Rejecting Nancy's theory that Stephen owed her a duty of fidelity, the trial court ruled for Stephen on Nancy's negligence claims. The trial court also ruled for Stephen on the assault and battery claim, determining that the intercourse from which Nancy contracted the virus was consensual. Nancy appealed to the Maine Supreme Judicial Court.